bodies of 5 women and 6 children. Altogether, 18 people died in this place.
They stripped one woman and cut her ears and nose and fingers off. They left her lying on the ground, and after a while they shot her.
Yeah.